I'll be going to Rachi. No! No what?
No, thank you!
You know the little girl's name.
He won't say Amaryllis because of the S, because of his lisp. He's ashamed!
We know all about his lisp, Amaryllis. Well, Winthrop?
I'll bet he won't say it.
No, thank you, Amaryllis!
Amaryllis! Amaryllis!
Why does he get so mad at people just because he lisps?
It's not just because he lisps. That's only part of it, Amaryllis.
Well, what's the other part?
Never mind, dear. It's just that he never talks very much.
Not even to you or your mother?
No, dear. We all have to be a little patient.
Well, I'm patient, even though he has never talked to me. But I do to him every night. I say goodnight to him on the evening star. You have to do it the very second you see it, too, or it doesn't count. Good night, my Winthrop. Good night. Sleep tight.
Oh, there, dear. You have plenty of time. If not Winthrop, there'll be someone else.
Never on an old man like you.
For the time being, just say goodnight, my someone. You can fill in the blank when the right someone comes along.